Hey, what's going on, guys? I am Antwon, and welcome back to another Resident Evil 7 video. Now, I hope you guys are enjoying this series as much as I enjoy making it for you. I know this game is awesome, and I hear, you know, I hope it gets better. But, yeah, let's get started. Alright, so, I do believe... Yeah, there's nothing in there. I think I got everything. I am not gonna pay for that Magnum because... Yeah, I mean, who knows how much ammo I can obtain for it right now. But, you son of a bitch! Why is it every time I leave a damn building, you wait until I walk out the door before you fucking... Let me answer this shit.
You made it. You're the first I've ever seen make it this far.
So what is it you need me to do? Is it gonna help me get out of here?
Yes. Now listen carefully, Ethan. My family and I, our bodies are contaminated. I can't leave the property unless I get it out. And the same goes for Mia.
Is there a way to get it out?
We need the serum. It should clear whatever this stuff is out of the body. As long as you're not too far gone.
All right. So where is it?
If I knew where one was, I'd already be long gone. But I have a feeling my mother has hidden some inside the old house somewhere.
So if we get this thing, I can help Mia and we can get out of here?
Right. And so can I. The old house is near the water. You can't miss it.
All right.
I just hope you can handle my mother.
Your mother?
Be careful. They'll be looking for you.
All right, so there's a serum, and they're going to be looking for me. Oh, that's great. Let's go find it. All right, so I didn't figure out how to get in. Is that a map? No, that's not a map. Alright, so we got the stuff off the porch. What's this little building over here? Let's check it out. Oh, it looks spooky as shit. No, there's actually no jump button. Ooh, that one is strong right now. Alright. And why the fuck don't I just leave? Oh, okay, this is the bridge she was running over. There was something that looked like some kind of flamethrower or something over there. I don't know if that's what that was, but it looks something kind of like that. You'll see what I mean. What do we got here? Give me some ammo. All right, so we come in here. What the hell is that? Ooh! Whatever that is, it's big. Squish it, squish it, squish it! Ah! You're next. Ah! Take that, you bee fly looking thing. Die! I ain't taking any chances. I will kill everything. Ah! Alright. Now that that's done, let's see. This was not the way I went before. What the hell is that? Is that a hive? That's gotta be a hive. I ain't going near that thing right now. Oh, fuck that. Alright, so I know we ran this way. What the fuck does that say? She's upstairs. Don't go up. Another... Fucking creepy looking. But I ran this way last time as the girl in the tape, I mean. And that's what led to the flamethrower looking device. No, I'm sorry, they're kicking my ass. Woo. Alright, so I can't go near those things. So what the hell am I supposed to do? What do I got on me? I got a shotgun, handgun. Alright, so I assume these things are gonna attack me if I get too close to you, right? Let's inch it. Stab it! Run away! Run. Alright, maybe I gotta shoot it down. Nope, not wasting any more ammo. Fuck that. Alright, so what the hell am I supposed to do right here? Alright, maybe I gotta creep around it without getting too close to those. Nope. They're after me. Come on, Antwon. What the fuck's wrong with you? Just run. Just run. You got this. Alright, so I can come over here, right? They won't chase me. Run! Fuck yous! Go. Ah, oh, you son of a bitch! Fuck off. Alright. We're here. What? I could open this door too! Look at that. Alright, what do we got? We got nothing there. I got, let's see, what's in the... What the hell do I use that for? A flammable solid that burns fiercely when ignited. Can't be used as is. Okay, so I gotta add that to something. Maybe you wanna... No. Maybe a chem pack? Maybe. Alright, what do we got around here? I know there's bugs around here. What the fucking... Spiders? Oh, no. I'm sorry. I can't handle spiders. Alright. Damn, Antwon, why'd you gotta bring so much shit with you? You all got a broken handgun? What the hell are you gonna use that? Alright, what's in here? Okay, I need to unlock that. And this is just outside. Got another egg-looking thing. Stupid bug. Alright, let's see what's through this door right here. Fuck you! Okay. You fucking bastards. Alright. What do we got here? Old house map. I'll take that. Hey, look at that. Alright. Wouldn't that be some shit if there's just a bug in there and he came out and killed me? Alright, I'm missing an item right there. I take it. I gotta find the spider. What does that say? Painting name Venomous Predator. It depicts a butterfly caught in a web. Okay. Alright, so this is where that flamethrower thingy was. It was right here on the floor, but it's not here on the floor anymore because it's right there. It is. It's a burner grip. Look at that. Alright. We'll pick that up in a second. Let me see what's in here. Looks like a backpack. Can I hold more items? And a safe spot. And a box. Hell yeah. Oh my god. All the good stuff. Give me that backpack. Oh my god. Four more items. Sweet. Alright. Let's see here. I don't need the broken handgun right now. I can do without the gunpowder. I'll walk around with the rest of this stuff. And I will save it. Yeah, I'll do that. Okay. So now... I got enough room to pick this thing up. And the chem fluid over here. So can I open this? What's in it? Shotgun shells. That's what I'm talking about. Alright, so I'm going to combine this. Come on, buttons, Antwon. Figure that shit out. No, don't trash those. How in the... What am I doing? Okay, here we go. Alright, so what the hell do I use this burner for? I I've got to use it on those nests. That's what it's got to be. Let me look at the, looks like it can be combined with something else. Yeah, apparently something I don't have yet. Unless... Let me see what I got in the box. It's another bobblehead. Look at that. You're supposed to break them? Oh my god. Alright, maybe I was supposed to break one. There's got to be a trophy for breaking more. So, every time I see a bobblehead, I will destroy it. Nope, fuck this shit, I'm out. These bugs done mess with the wrong person. Alright. What do we got? We had something over here. No, I need a lockpick for that. Can I burn these sons of bitches? I know I can't get close to them. I gotta burn them. So I'm trying to make a flamethrower right now. And I can't get too close to, like, half of this shit. Alright, we can go down here. Are you... Fuck you. And you. Yes. That looks like a piece. And some herb. Oh my god, I love it. I love all the herb. Alright, let's see here. Yeah! I'm gonna burn some shit down. And I'm gonna kick a can. I'm gonna kick a couple cans. Take that. Alright. Oh, you will feel my fury. Let's go. Alright, so now I should be able to just like roast this shit. Ah, ha, 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 ha. That's right. Now should I destroy it? Can I destroy it? I don't think I can. No, 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 I'm sorry! I'm sorry! Oh my god. What are those here for? Okay. Yeah, strong and regular. Alright, so I gotta be careful with my ammo. I don't know how much I have. I think that's what this stuff right here is for, yeah. Okay, where is the place I need to go? I have that way covered, I believe. And then there's this way right here. Why don't you just die, okay? You're on fire. Shit. What else do you need? Oh, get... What is that? Tell me there's something in here. I gotta hurry. That is not hurrying, you piece of shit! What the hell was that? Shit. Alright, he died. And that didn't kill it. God damn it. I see, okay. Why didn't you do that last time, you asshole? Alright, so we got enough to get over here. Come through this door. Gotta burn these. You can kill those. Look at that. I'm an idiot. But that's okay. Everybody already knew that. I'm gonna die. But I deserve to die, you know? I do. Alright, so we know what to do. We know we can't waste the fire because obviously it's limited. They only gave me one reload for it. So yeah, insects will just keep coming as long as their hives are intact. Shoot hives down from the walls and ceilings if you want to stop the insects. Okay, so apparently I can just shoot it with a gun. I don't have to waste my goddamn... Alright. And now with that said, let's mix this with it so we can get more fire, hopefully. Ammo for the grenade launcher. Really? Are you fucking serious? I don't need... God damn it. Alright, so that was a bad call. I don't think I need it this way, god damn it. You need to go this way, though. Eleven shots. That is ridiculous. Hey, look, it's another spider covered thingy. What the hell is that noise? There we go. Give me some more burner fuel. Yes! That's what I'm talking about. Alright, so we're making progress. Now, we are going to have to jump down the hole that the lady was grabbed out of. February 8th, 1802. Okay. See, we're learning. We're getting good. As they say. Oh, you fucking serious. Fuck you! Oh, look at that! Hell yeah. What was that? Give me some. I want it. Chem fluid. Use all the chem fluid I can get. Goes through the store. That mannequin almost scared the shit out of me. Alright, alright. So, we're making progress. Ooh, what is that? Ancient coin. Alright, ancient coin. Antique coin. There we go. What the fuck was it? Mia, are you okay?
No more bullshit, Mia. I want some answers.
I know, you're right, and I always wanted to tell you, but I can only remember a little, and the rest is just gone.
Hey, you!
Dad, right? You mind if I borrow mommy for a little bit?
Borrow mommy?
Why don't you stand there? Do something!
Ethan, help!
What the fuck?
Damn it.
Don't just stand there, do something. Don't just stand there, do something. Sounded like he was more concerned than threatening. I don't know. That was weird. Who knows, maybe he's trapped just like Mia is. He's just kind of playing along. But yeah, we'll see. Alright, so I got the ting right there, the thing, yeah. I need to put some shit away at the same time. Let's go. Actually, the box is this way. Let's hit that. Let's hit that up first.
Stay the fuck out!
I'm sorry. I didn't mean it. I apologize. What the fuck you gotta send all these spiders on me for? Goddamn, woman. But my box is that way. What the fuck? Did they come back? Oh my god. Oh, I went the wrong way. I'm an idiot. It's confirmed. You heard it here first. Antwon done fucked up. It's all good. We got this. Where the fuck was my box? What is that? Ooh, it looks like a plan for some sort of flamethrower. Too bad I already finished it. Alright. Marjorie! Where are you? Alright, we're in the safe room. I'm gonna put some stuff away, we're gonna save it. No, there I am not. What the hell's wrong with you, lady? Alright, so I cleared up some space. Let's go. All right. Just like the other time. Here we go. Let's go. Oh.
Fuck.
Yo.
Jesus, fuck.
Ugh. Things that make you go, ugh. You know what I mean? Jesus. Okay. Hey, look at that. We got some herb. Yeah, that thing right there. All right. Wait, before we go over there. Something about upstairs. All right, so that's the crow key right there. I'm going to need a key. Yes, give me that. All right, now let's do a little crawl. Hey, it's the breakable boxes I found before, but couldn't get to. Cam Fluid, I see you. I see you hiding there. You can't hide from me. Get the crank. All right. Now let's dozy on out of here. Was that the only one? That was. I'd have got the crank. I should be able to do this now. Look at that. That didn't make any noise at all. Alright, we gotta go. Gotta go that way. No. We gotta go this way. Alright. We know she's waiting for us. We know this. What the fuck? No, it was this way. Okay, you keep your shit. I'll get out. Hey, it ain't a problem.
You cocksucker!
Let's go around this way now. Come on, lady. I went the wrong way. Fuck. Fuck you, Marjorie! Fucking insects. Fuck. There we go. There we go. We got it. Let's get across here fast. Yes, I need the first aids. I really do. Oh my god, what is that? I'll take it. The crow key. Awesome. Burner fuel? I'll take that. I love burner fuel. I can't quite... No, we will have that. Is that all? Alright, so we got the crow key. Which means I gotta find that door. Let me reload this. Alright, which way was the crow door? The crow door was back where we got the, Up yours! Alright, so it was this way. I remember where it's at. Take our little shortcut we made. Yeah, here we go. Oh my god! Where the fuck did you come from? Shit! Ooh, my heart. Was that really necessary? I'm stuck. I will not put the lotion on the skin, lady. It won't happen. I don't want your family. I really don't. All right, we got this. We got this. Hey, Marjorie. Oh! Eat it! Die! Don't stop. Don't stop. Alright, we gotta get out. We gotta go. We gotta go. We gotta go. What is that? You tried to sneak up on the second floor again, didn't you? Do you think I wouldn't notice? Even after what happened to Evelyn, you just keep talking about some strange medicine. And what are you planning to do with my altar? You better keep those sticky fingers off of it. Nobody touches my sacred altar. You think your father and I are idiots? You spoiled, pathetic child. I wish you never been born. Unforgivably pathetic, yet always looking down on us and trying to leave our home. After everything we've done for you, pathetic, 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 pathetic. If you ever touch my altar, I'll slice off your chest and serve it up as a pot roast. Sorry, I don't know why the fuck I paused right there. Alright. So, open sesame. How's my health looking? Let me check that out. It's okay. I could take a hit or two before I die. Fuck this shit, I'm out. Alright. So there's a phone. Oh, is this a safe room? Is that the safe music? That is not the safe music. Is that a baseball bat? Give me the baseball bat! What the? Target acquired. Oh my god. What the fuck is this? Regarding the series serum, the following items be able serum. D-series, cranial nerve, peripheral nerve. What the?
I think that's it.
Fuck. Okay, so yeah, this is the altar. That is some epic level creepy shit right there. Oh my god, you on the phone. What do you want?
Well, did he find a serum?
I just got done dealing with your mom and her fucking bugs. Wish you could have warned me.
Sorry about that. What about the serum?
I haven't found any. But I did find out we need to make one. A D-series head and an arm. This can't be right.
Head? I think I have that around here somewhere.
You do?
I don't know about the arm, though. Have you searched the whole house?
No, not yet. I still need to check the second floor here.
All right. Check it out. Meet me at the trailer if you find it.
Well, you think you got a head laying around and I gotta go find an arm? What the fuck is going on? The hell kind of shit are we making? Okay. Oh my god, more reading. October 11th. My ears have been ringing all day, and I haven't been able to sleep since the child showed up. It's like Zoe says, there's something strange about the child and the woman she brought with her. I'm seeing things, hearing things, can't stop feeling nauseous. I went to see the doctor in town. He gave me an x-ray. What's happening to me? And the child gave me a present. I put the present in the secret room right at the back of the second floor where nobody will find it. Secret room. That arm is a sign of the child's trust. That arm will lead us to happiness. And anyone who corrupts that happiness, I won't allow them to live. So I put the present in a secret room. Nobody will find it. Secret room, second floor. Finding all kinds of coins, man. Alright, so I gotta put something right here that's just about as heavy as that. I don't have a lantern or anything like that. Maybe there's something in the box next time I find one, but I assume that unlocks this door. What the hell can I put? Do I have anything in my box that can activate that? I don't know. But at least we now know what we have to do. And I think that's a pretty good place to end it. So, yeah. I hope you enjoyed. If you did, drop a like. Leave a comment. Maybe subscribe if you're new so you can see all of my videos whenever they come out. What the fuck was that? Anyways, I am Antwon, and I will catch you all in the next video. Take it easy and stay awesome, everybody. Goodbye.